Hey, Fonzie.
Oh, no.
¿Qué pasa de mí?
Hey, yeah. Ay. Tengo en esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que...
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's Ufoma, as always. So today's vlog might look a little bit different from my normal vlog. Reason being, doing a sitting video for every vlog that has to go up every week might be a little bit stressful on me, and I might not at the end of the day be able to meet up with my schedule, which is supposed to be every Thursday or something like that, even though I don't follow it. So really, doing a sitting video can take a lot of time, and I might not be able to keep up this year. This vlog is about salsa classes I went to take sometime last week. So when I got invited to this salsa class, I was actually very skeptical about it. But I just decided to go for it. That was last week Sunday. I decided to go for it. And well, it turned out to be quite a thrill. I really enjoyed it. I will link everything you need to know about this class in the description box below. So be sure to check it out if it's something you want to try out. Now, I will first of all show you guys what we, the novice, got up to in the salsa classes. Then I'll show you what the professionals can do.
Hey, Fonzie.
Oh, no.
¿Qué pasa de mí?
Hey, yeah. Ay. Tengo en esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Y aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú no eres la mala, que el malo soy yo.
No me conociste nunca de verdad. Ya se fue la magia que te enamoró. Y es que no quisiera estar en tu lugar, porque tu error solo fue conocerme.
No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo.
Soy yo.
No te quiero hacer sufrir, es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así.
Así, échame la culpa.
No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo.
Soy yo.
No te quiero hacer sufrir, es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así.
Así, échame la culpa.
Okay.
About this class in the description box below. Be sure to check it out if it's something you're interested in trying. I'll link his Instagram page. I will tell you the address and everything you need to know about it. Now, this class is, if you want to just take one class, it costs 2,000 naira. But if you want to take, like, if you want to pay on a monthly basis, it costs 10,000 naira every month. So, dear bays and boos, if you want to try something new with the bay and the boo, you should try salsa. It should not always be, let's go and watch a movie, or let's go to the beach, or let's go to this place, or let's go to that place. Sometimes just try something new. Surprise her. She will appreciate it, and she will love you more for it. Trust me.